end. I love looking up at the night sky. It always reminds me of my home planet, Allio, which is far, far away. It's what you call an exoplanet. Do you want to know what that is? I'll explain. An exoplanet is a planet outside of the solar system. It orbits another star. Exoplanets are very far from us, which makes it very difficult for us to spot them, not to mention impossible for humans to visit for now. How do we know exoplanets are there? Scientists use telescopes on Earth and in space to discover them. They do this by studying the light from stars. When a star wobbles like this, it means a planet is pulling on it. The heavier the planet, the bigger the wobble. If the light from a star appears to dim like this, it means a planet is passing in front of it. We call this a transit. The bigger the planet, the deeper the dim. Sometimes the telescope can even see it. This is how we discover exoplanets. So far, my scientist friends have already discovered thousands of exoplanets. They also found many different types of exoplanets. Let's take a look. Some of them are small and rocky like the Earth. They could even have a surface like molten lava if they're very close to their star. Or they might have lots of oceans. Other exoplanets are giant planets, mostly made of gas, like Jupiter. They have been found to orbit very close to their star and are very hot. Exoplanets are so fascinating because they have a variety of sizes, masses, and temperatures. They can be orbiting their star alone or with other planets, like in our solar system. Scientists study exoplanets to better understand how planets form and change over time. But they are also very thrilled to know if there is life on planets outside of the solar system. They also know that there are many more exoplanets out there. The European Space Agency has a new spacecraft, CHEOPS, that will join the family of telescopes that stay close to Earth and study exoplanets from afar. Even more telescopes will launch in the future to learn more about what these exoplanets and their stars are like. Isn't the universe such a cool place? Join me next time for another adventure. Until then, keep looking up at the sky. So, today we learned that there are planets outside of the solar system, and they are called exoplanets. So far, scientists have found thousands of exoplanets. To find exoplanets, scientists use telescopes on Earth and in space. There are many different kinds of exoplanets. The European Space Agency has a new telescope, CHEOPS, to study exoplanets, with more telescopes to come in the future. Thank you.